Coburn. Domestikov peeling back to take the pass. Lead pass down to Matthew Peca. Cuts it. Shoots. Scores! What a shot by the youngster Matthew Peca for his first goal in the National Hockey League.
What a thrill to get your first goal in the NHL. But what a thrill when you make a clean shot that's as good as anybody in the National Hockey League can make. That's what Matthew Peca just did. Terrific work. Nice breakout. Use the wall. Catch the Winnipeg defense moving up on that short side too much in the middle of the ice. That makes Trouba, the only defenseman back, come over and try to put pressure on Peca. That's a really good look at Matthew Pekka's awareness. You see him take a look in the middle of the ice. He didn't like what he saw, but he liked the next thing that he saw, a little bit of room on the blocker side, and that is a shot of perfection right inside the goalpost.